I'm Eva Silverstone, and I wanted to tell you all about our new checkout machines. They're going to be in all our branches, and most important thing about them is that you'll need to have your library card or know your library card number. So you have your library card, and you'll approach the machine, and it will pull up your account. And if you don't have your card with you, you can put in the number. And then I put the items on there. It says start checkout. And it recognizes the entire stack of items. I've got 7 books here, and it says checked out 7 items. That was as simple as it is. And then I can ask for a receipt if I'd like. And you can either have your receipt printed or emailed, or you can do both or none. And that's as simple as it is. It's 37 seconds took us to check out 7 items. So if you go to check out and you realize that you have some items that are overdue, the machine will allow you to renew the items right there. Or let's say you have a fine and you'd like to pay it, you can pay the fine right there from the machine as well. So you can use credit card, cash, whatever. The fine will show up. It'll still allow you to check out as long as your fines are not too high, and you can continue on your merry way.